Okay, children, now we are going to do question number A on page number 14 from your book, right? You have to do, your question is write A or an before these nouns. Whatever nouns are given here, you have to write A or an before these nouns. Number one is teacher. So, teacher is begin with T sound and T is a consonant sound. So, what we will write here, we will write A. Okay. Now number two is here ox. Ox, this is a vowel sound. So what we will write here? We will write an. Number three, train. Again, T is a consonant sound. So we will write A here. Number four is your arm. Arm is a vowel word. O. It is starting with A. What we will write here? An. Owl. This owl is again a vowel sound. You will say ki ma'am this is O, but this sound is owl, owl, owl. A sound is there. It means we will write here an. Okay. Number six is banana. Banana is a consonant. So what you will write here? A. Right, children? I hope you have understood this concept. You have to do this much in your book. Tomorrow again we will meet with the topic articles the. Right? Thank you.